here. Well, sorry, we actually did that part. Here we go. Now we're going to. Take you to here. That's all you can follow there. The reptile is symbolic of him, actually. Which, ironically, is the Swamp King, I believe. He was called the Polish Prince. You see how they symbolize him like that? They're saying he's him. Okay. Now, you're going to see. There you go. Here I am represented. And then there's the IBO championship belt. Ironically, there I am with the red gloves. I'm going to show you another picture. And then he's ironically right behind saying that we're both fighting. I'm going to show you a picture that symbolizes this. And of course, I always had a smile on my face. Here we're actually pictured in a fighting stance. You see me, of course, with the belt on, saying that I'm the real champion, or that I actually won the fight. And there are the gloves on right there, the red gloves, and there he is, almost in shock and dismay that he was stripped of the title. Now, they'll say it was an unsanctioned match, but this was a real fight, and it was filmed by CBS. So that's very interesting. When they zoom in on the belt, and on him. Okay. Now here's something else that's very interesting. Alright. That you'll see. Okay, here are the pictures. And in these pictures you actually see me with the red gloves, and I am moving and showing and demonstrating. There I am, and this is 2013 now, and you see my face smiling with the gloves, which is symbolic, which is actually symbolic of that robot that they were showing in the picture.